two for Boston. Now to Lucic. He closes it, draws a man down, put it in front. Tip by Krejci, recovered by Lucic. Winds up behind the net, and Strike winds it around, but a pinching Boychuk held it in and fired it off the side of the net. Covered by Nielsen. However, behind the play, it's Carter and Lucic. Couple of big boys throwing haymakers. As Lucic got a right hand in. And now Carter trying to return fire with a good left before Lucic puts him down. And although Carter bounced right back up, the linesman Brian Murphy and Derek Emel say that's enough.
Well, you wondered if, you know, having Carter and Finley in the lineup would give them a little bit more muscle, give them a little more strength to compete. And there's Lucic, boy, big, strong individual. And you knew that was going to happen as Carter goes right to the front and he challenges him. And I think that's a good thing for the Islanders. They're going to stand up to the Bruins. The Bruins are a team that typically tries to out-muscle, intimidate the Islanders. At least they did a lot of that last year. And as these two guys went at it. And you got to admire Lucic. He landed a pretty good right on Carter. Carter went down and Lucic backed off right away. So pretty fair play by the big guy.